What is up, guys? This is Dad's Commentary. We are on week 4, season 9 of Fortnite, so we are going to review our challenges today. I've already uploaded a couple videos on the challenges, also where the Fortbyte is released today. So if you guys click over to your challenges, you're going to want to go to weekly. So let me get back over here, and we are going to go in week 4. So let's see what we got. So complete any 4 challenges to earn the rewards. So you're going to have some free challenges. You're going to deal damage with a sniper rifle to opponents. Dance inside a holographic tomato. Legendary weapon eliminations. Destroy a loot carrier in different matches. Land at Polar Peak. Eliminate opponents in Haunted Hills or Dusty Divot. Visit different named locations. So basically all you got to do is land at like Dusty Divot, Neo Tilted, the Mega Mall, stuff like that. You can land at Polar Peak. So you could almost kill 2 birds with 1 stone by landing at Polar Peak. That would be a different name one. So that would be like 2 birds with 1 stone. Also, guys, if you do need help with these challenges, don't forget to send me an epic at Dad's Commentary. And if you can drop a like and a sub on the video, that way I know you guys enjoy these videos. I would appreciate it very much. I don't know if you guys enjoy these videos or not, unless you're telling me. And if you're not, don't just leave a dislike. Let me know in the comments why you're not liking them. Otherwise, I just think it's some troll disliking the video. But if you guys could, if you would think about it, enter my supporter creator code, dads-commentary, in the item shop. I would appreciate it very much. That does help this channel out. It also helps me out as a creator to be able to keep bringing this type of content to you guys. And these challenges don't seem too difficult. You can, again, watch my videos on them. I do have the dance inside a holographic tomato head. The stage 2 of it is going to be dance inside the Durburger, which is at Tilted Towers or Neo Tilted, and then you're going to land on top of, or dance on top of a dumpling head, and that one's going to be down by Lucky Landing. So those are going to be the 3 that are there, guys. Also, if you want to know the different places where you're going to land, so this is stage 1 of 5. If I click on this link I have right here, shout out to that one guy for giving me this information. But this link here, it's going to be land at Polar Peak, land at Lazy Lagoon, land at Salty Springs, land at the Block, and land at Lonely Lodge. So that will get you your 5 stages there, guys. So again, if you could drop a like and a sub on this video, just going over the Season 9 Week 4 challenges on Fortnite, I think you guys will enjoy doing these. And if you need help with the challenges, again, I can help you out. We'll just turn Party Assist on. We'll jump in and do some Team Rumble and get them done, guys. So again, if you guys could drop a like and a sub, I can't ask that enough. It helps the channel out a lot. And if you can enter my supporter creator code, I would appreciate it. Guys, this is Dad's Commentary.